What does an overdose look like? Someone having an overdose will be unresponsive, have poor breathing, and pinpoint pupils. Call 911 immediately. How to administer Narcan. After calling 911 and telling the dispatcher your location, that someone is overdosing, and answer any questions that you can. Kneel, place Narcan in the nostril, and push. Remember, peel, place, push. Peel the label off the Narcan. Place the Narcan in the nose. Push the plunger to administer the Narcan. How to administer CPR. While on the phone with 911, administer CPR. Placing your hands on top of one another, place the heel of your hands in the center of the chest. Press at a rate of 100 beats per minute. How to look for signs of another overdose. After about 4 minutes of administering Narcan, the person's breathing may improve, and they may become more responsive. If not, administer another dose of Narcan and continue CPR until EMS arrive.